Take your pictures. Yeah, the Cluster Lloyds.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, oh my gosh, what did I just wear?
There. Got you on camera. I think I'm going to take you on
Sunday.
No, Sunday. Saturday.
Oh. That's good. Yeah. You're good.
Thanks.
Okay, well, one person is coming. Yeah, last minute person coming through, and there was only one. So,
let's just run an awesome floor now coming out of
what you're looking for.
I'm, to be honest with you, I have not seen any person cosplaying as a classical Lloyd since I've seen the anime for the first time in 2006. It was in winter 2006 where when I discovered the classical Lloyds. Yes, classical Lloyds. Musical personas or something. Let's see what's going on at the video game room.
This is my passion. School of hard knocks. I'll take that classes.
That's some good shit there.
That was wild.
Now I gotta find my crew. Thank you for that.
You're welcome. Thanks. Hey, what?
Shinobi Chronicles Cosplay, aka Shinobi 1204. Follow me.
Yeah, what song was that anyway?
That was No Problem by Chance the Rapper.
Nice. Thanks.
You're welcome.
I don't know what's going on with them. Break this camera if I don't be careful with it. Shit. This is tougher than I thought. God, shit, it's tougher than I thought. your friend here to take a picture for us.
What?
Try to get your friend to take a picture for us.
Oh, yeah.
I recommend this.
Young.
And MIC Photography. MIC. Michael Indigo Charlie Photography.
Okay.
MIC. Photography at yahoo.com.
Okay, MIC Photography.
Mike, MIC.
MIC. MIC Photography.
Yes.
MIC Photography
at yahoo.com.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
You gotta get these ladies here.
How's it going, folks? Just me walking around the video game room of Anime USA on day two. How's your life going? Look at that. Status shot at the game room.
Yeah, I love the window. I'm going to make it.
is cosplayers area. Thanks. Hey, can I take a picture?
Oh, yeah, sure.
It's amazing.
Hey, you're welcome. You want to say anything to the audience here?
Oh, hello, audience.
Hello.
Hi there. I'm famous at last. I knew this day would come. Thank you so much. All right, so I've been famous for a while.
You too. Actually attached to me. God. Told me all this time.
Whew. I'm so by Northern Ireland.
So you'll probably have to take a bus.
Hey, can I take a picture?
I drive.
How's your search for Morty?
Oh, Moy's fine. Moy's fine, Freddy.
That's cool.
And who are you cosplaying as?
I ditched away from my Yuri cosplay. I'm just doing, like, I'm just looking cute.
I see.
I see.
Because I don't feel like feeling like I had long makeup wig down here. And most of that is including a cosplay photos. So my other secondary cosplay I always go for is all that. Okay, cosplay photos are done. So you say you custom maybe you can help me with one book. I'm trying to make a suit of UV motor.
I do a little bit of leather working. There's a holster I made because I didn't have 1911 mag pouches.
Yeah.
I didn't feel like spending like $40 at it.
Yeah, I know, right? It's like, look online, it's like, I'd rather make it myself.
Yeah, but who are you cosplaying again?
Yuri.
Oh.
Except I did
Yeah, with a Lego cat.
A prey that I bought for $20 to look good with that. And
oh,
So, no, I'm barely cosplaying at all anymore.
I see.
I bought the prey off somebody because it, again, it looked cute.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice. How'd you get that braid for $20?
It was one artist house.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Hopefully they haven't sold out of them yet. I see.
I mean, I like the braid.
I see.
It's just
good. I see.
Very good. Yeah.
Send you a message. Hey, can I take a picture? Hey, what is this music? Yeah, the music is green. Yeah, that music you just briefly played. What was that?
Eurobeat.
Oh, Eurobeat, just Eurobeat?
Yeah, it's just Eurobeat.
What's the title of it?
The one I was doing before was Can't Stop.
Can't Stop?
Can't Stop, yeah.
I see. Eurobeat, Can't Stop. Okay, got it. Thanks. Now, let's see if that rave is ongoing. Let's see if that rave has started. Bag. Hey, can I take a picture?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. thanks. Have a great evening. Hey, can I take a picture with both of you?
Yeah, of course. Objection!
Yeah, great work! That's some great stuff there. Hey Casey, I'm about to dump my stuff in my room before going to a rave. Yeah.
Is this a live stream?
Yes, it is. So how's your AUSA day?
Oh my god, it's so sweet.
I know it's a bit crazy for you since you have the have your Christmas themed costume.
Oh my god, it is amazing.
Yeah. Lady Fast.
We've been here like all day. This is the best spot to be. I mean, like, people come off the elevator.
Yep, that's it. You have yourself a good night. At this point, I'm shutting off the live stream for the night.
Yeah, I usually
number eight, please.
That's what I'm going to ask you.
Good night.